Is it now time for the Department of Homeland Security to declare the Republican Party a terrorist organization? As hyperbolic as that sounds, the Capitol policemen who testified to the House Select Committee on Trump's attack on America, those who were then insulted and demeaned by Republican Party officials, Republican Party media prostitutes, Republican Party members, those police officers used the word terrorist countless times. By definition, terrorism is the use of violence or the threat of violence to achieve political ends. There can be no doubt that those who attacked our Capitol on January 6th were terrorists, are terrorists, and should be prosecuted as such. But what of the organization behind them? What of the organization seeking to sabotage first the election, then the electoral process, and now the investigation into the terrorism of January 6th? What kind of organization defends terrorism? What kind of organization gaslights terrorism? What kind of organization smears the victims of terrorism? No, Homeland Security will not declare the Republican Party a terrorist organization yet. But that does not make it any less of one. House Republicans are fundraising off the attack of January 6th. From Trump to Kevin McCarthy to Marjorie Traitor Greene, they are intent on owning January 6th. Let them. In any other time in our history, the degenerate defenses of the attempt to overthrow our democracy would have landed them in prison or worse. And more important than anything else, each day their terrorism remains unrecognized and they remain unpunished gives them more time to plan and more reason to believe they will succeed next time. The words of those police victims and the words of Republicans defending the attacks on them lead to only one comparison. Osama bin Laden did not hijack any planes, yet he and those who supported, defended, sabotaged the investigation into him were terrorists who attacked this country. As literally, as unforgivably, as Trump and the Republican Party are. The Republican Party is now a terrorist organization.